That's what I mentioned in corridor, because like you move first, but then you either place a wall for, because if you move, then another person gets to jump. So it's usually, yeah, move first and wall first.
Can jump that way? What?
It's just, I jump onto your square or your hexagon, and then I have to move immediately off to the next, like an immediate square that's open.
Saying. Shaking my legs over here, like, goddamn.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh man, it's tough one. I was trying to think if I could block.
So wait, you're trying to get to. to get to green.
No, I'm trying to get to green.
I'm trying to get trying to get to green, right, and I'm trying to get to red. I needed a minute to refresh. Okay.
Yeah, that'll do it.
I think I did it.
Yeah, because I have to go all the way around. Nice.
Yes. Yes. I did one.
I can see the game.
I see that. Do you want to do that? Let me see suggestions for you. Catan, play now. Let me see if I can...